This Christmas bread came out awesome, but my photography sucks. I made a quick spinach artichoke dip with garlic and cream cheese. I rolled out the puff pastry, put the dip in and some mozzarella cheese. Then I cut out my tree shape. I cut the sides to make bread sticks, but not all the way through. Then I twisted and twisted again. Brushed with an egg wash. Bake at 450 till it's golden brown. Then brush with melted butter. You're gonna love this.